dangerous virus transforms people into zombies. But recently, I ran across a dilapidated laboratory. It seems a scientist succeeded in finding a cure. His daughter will help find the vaccine. She has to be rescued.